Guys, welcome back to episode 3 of the Soul Silver Randomized Nuzlocke. Tyson Gaming here. How you guys doing? Hope you enjoyed that mini grinding montage. I just wanted to get my other mons kind of up the par a little bit. Because, I mean, right as of right now, Shieldon, while he is, you know, defensively, he doesn't have a lot of offense, but, you know. So, today what I want to get done is obviously to get Sprout Tower, get another encounter, and then take on the Pokemon Gym. Which, while we haven't run into any actual legendary Pokemon yet, I have a feeling we're going to see one soon, and it's not going to be an encounter. I feel like a trainer's going to have it, and it's going to sweep my team. Alright, I need to go up here. Alright, that's obviously a Master Ball there, and now I can get an encounter. So let's just see if I can find it. There it is. What'd I get? Ghost type. Am I gonna weaken you? Let's go with the strategy though, as it works with Torkoal. Because after I get this, I'll have a team of 6. And with this, there's only 2 more encounters I can potentially get. That's not gonna do none. Alright, let's. Ooh, don't wanna. I don't want to lose Torkoal yet. Let's go to Corsola. It has cut its own health. Awesome. So in that case, let's throw a Pokeball. I should probably switch out. Actually, it's a Bayonet. It's not entirely used. No, I'm just gonna kill it. It's not worth it to waste all my Pokeballs on this thing. Plus, it's an evolved Mon, so it'll be some good XP. Alright, your first battler of the tower. Please don't have a legendary. I really don't want to run into a legendary yet until I get him. More Pedicruel. You can't do anything because you only have Poison Sting. And you have Slow Start, which means all of your speed and attack stat is halved for a few turns. Oh, that's a rip and a half there, Tentacruel. And you're a fully evolved Mon, so you'll be perfect. Perfect training for my Shieldon. Who I still don't know when you evolve into Bastiodon. A Dragonite. Oh no, you're gonna have Dragon Rage. Wait, I have Jinx. Okay, if I can go. Well, it's only level 3, so yeah, no, I'm definitely outspeeding this. But I know Dragonite definitely would have Dragon Rage. And that would probably definitely sweep my team if I didn't have Jinx, so thank god I have Jinx. But yeah, how you guys doing today? Aw, it's a Caterpie! Alright, Shieldon's got this. How you guys doing today? You enjoy the Nuzlocke so far? I mean, honestly, it's a chance to play Soul Silver, my favorite Pokemon game in existence. So I'm definitely having fun. Speed it up a little bit. So yeah, I want to get through the tower. I want to get another encounter because, I mean, while a Ghost type would have been good, Bayonet is definitely not the best Ghost type. Like, if I was gonna get a Ghost type, I would want a Duskstorm or a, what's his face? Or a Gengar. Alright, let's go back down and let's, let me come. Master Ball. Please be a Master Ball. Ooh, Revive. Which is useless, cause I can't bring anyone. If a Pokemon faints, it's dead and I can't bring him back. But, you know, that is good money, though. That's good money. Expect for all Pokemon, please. I'm just waiting to see a legendary pop up. Oh, hi Charizard, how you doing, bud? Oh no. Okay, what can I? I'm gonna stick it out with Shieldon. Okay, he's only going for smoke screens. That's good. I know it's all Tyson's only level 3, but it's still a Charizard. And no matter what level, a Charizard or a Legendary is still powerful and can definitely do damage. Especially since Shield Knight can't do anything to him. Okay, so in that case then, let's go over to Torkoal and set up the Rain. He should have Scratch at least. And then with that, I go for Corsola. There it is, there's Scratch. Right, now the rain's up. Now Bubble should one-shot in theory. See you later, Charizard. I hope I can catch you later. Like, if I get a Master Ball, I may throw it at a Charizard. Well, depends on what ability it has, and I won't know what ability it has until I catch it. A Shellos, and I set up the rain, but don't worry, I have Shiftry, who's literally carrying my team right now on his back. But I know definitely well that if I run into like a Rayquaza, a Dialga, Giratina, I'll have nothing. Wait, no, Giratina, I have Dark type moves on Shiftry. Makuhita, Shiftry, just gotta stay and just. I mean, you're only level 3. What am I scared about? Like, I'm in the double digits now with Shiftry, so why the heck am I scared? Yeah. Alright, let's get that Master Ball, it's over here. Chestoberry. It can use the wake up Pokemon. Alright, while that dude's walking towards me, I'm gonna actually look up when Shield Knight evolves. When does evolve? Bam. Okay, so I get a Bastiodon at level 30. Awesome. It's got Scopa, what do you go for? Bind. Okay, yeah, I don't think he has a Grass Type move yet. He's a mon that technically doesn't evolve, but it'd still be good experience for Shieldon. Yeah, like, there's nothing you can do to me. Alright, level 8. Got only 22 more levels till I get a Bastiodon. Oh my god, it's a Squirtle! Let's get Jinx in the mix. So we can start training her up a little bit. And holy crap, that cries loud and long for some reason. Oh, I'm gonna turn down the music on my headphones. That is quite loud. And I know I'm probably quite loud too. But, oh well. Okay, an Electrike. It's electric, so let's keep him with Jinx and go for Powder Snow. And just bop, boop, beep this thing. Especially since she's about to level up. Yeah, so I have all fully evolved mons, or mons that don't evolve, except for Shieldon. Which is good and bad. Good because their stats are a lot higher than normal, but bad because their abilities won't change, and some of them I wish they could change. Shiftry's ability, though, is really good. Or Razzleberry, okay. Luckily for me, we're at the end of the tower. Like, we just gotta battle these three guys, and then the main dude, who, and by the way, in our Heartgold Nuzlocke with Rex Shadow, we named him Master Roshi. Oh, Pichu! That's cute. That's just murdered it. Wait, oh, Pichu also has, Storm Warning, and of course, he has Charm. It's not like Igglybuff, but he's still quite annoying, because at least he has Thunder Shock. And I do absolutely nothing to this thing now. Fantastic. Let's go to Jinx. And speed a button a little bit, because I want to get through this. Actually, I think the third dude is optional. Oh yeah, because this is normally where I would get Flash, but I think their TM is randomized to something else. A Ladybug. Shieldon could take this. Oh. Yeah, like Shield and Bastion are basically just, they're tanks, and they don't really hit that hard, but besides Shiftry, I think all my mons are kind of more for tanking. Actually, no, Shiftry and Jinx are like my actual offensive core. Come on, Shield on, you gotta just go. You just gotta go, bud. Yay. Alright, so since I'm at the other main dude, I'm just gonna throw Shiftry up front since he's the healthiest and my strongest mod. Alright, let's go Shiftry. Okay, that's an escape room there, I think. Grab that first. Oh, this smoke ball. That's supposed to be an escape rope. Whoopsies. Mm-hmm. Let's get into it, man. Okay, as long as you don't have a fire type, we're Gucci. Frost Veronica. This is easy training for Shiftry. Power. Like, I've always wanted a Rotom. Or electric. Yeah, had to stay in with Shiftry. Luckily, I have Dark type moves. So yeah, I've always wanted to play Pokemon games on my channel, but I never really, like, sought out how to do it until now, mainly because I always really thought I would have to like use my phone camera, and that's never a good time. Hey, he has his own shield down. That's cool. We're just gonna hurt real quick with this tree. Ah, mine's stronger. Oh. Speed up. Thank you. Yeah, no, Shiftry, I think, is on par with the current gym leader's ace, so he's definitely on par with Volcanoes. Is it actually Flash, though, or is it randomized to something else? Let's actually... there it is. TM. Oh, it's Scratch. So yeah, it is randomized. Okay, so it's actually Scratch now. Awesome, that's kind of cool. Ooh, I actually got an Aggron. But you're also a mon that takes forever to evolve. But still would have been a good backup if I would have ran into, I would have lost my shield on. Yeah, so let's see, I got about 29, 30, 31, potentially 32. The Dark Cave, because the Dark Cave was my Jinx. And then I forfeited my... Hi, Blaziken, how you doing? How are the kids? What could have you been my encounter? Because you're definitely a better fire type than Torkoal. So yeah, I got forfeited there. Alright, so I know Shiftry is definitely strong enough to take on the gym. Because I think the ace Pokemon is like level 14 and Shiftry is 13. So... yeah, I'll definitely be able to take on the gym in a few minutes, but I just want to get another encounter and kind of train out my other team, just in case I run into a strong fire type. Like, say, Blaziken. I run into an actually up the par leveled up Charizard. Because I don't think that Charizard had any fire type moves, otherwise he definitely would have used it. Alright, Alright, this is Route 32. Legendary Pokemon. Hi, Mewtwo. Oh. Okay, I can only take two more of those. Okay, got the poison. That's all I needed. I am willing to sack off Torkoal for this Mewtwo. Alright, so let's see. Let's just kind of whittle him down. Okay, I'm going to start throwing balls now. I'm going to let Torkoal die. Screw him. I don't care. Please. This is the luck I need. This is what I need. Oh, I shucked once. Come on, Mewtwo. Come on, Mewtwo. Mewtwo? Okay. He only has confusion, so Shiftry will not be affected by any of his moves. Because Shiftry's a dark type. Alright, looking at his health and how much poison is doing, I have two more attempts at this. Come on, Mewtwo, please. Please, Mewtwo, I need you. And this is what I need. I'm really powerful and good. Oh god, okay. Oh, he has Shed Skin! Okay, so I'm wasting all my Pokeballs on this, but I don't have status on him anymore, so it's not gonna work that great. Is there any way I can get status back on him? Yeah, Torkoal's gone, so he's Bapu Beep. Finally have my first death. I don't really care, it's just Torkoal. Leviclus is what? Are you... Oh, you're asleep! Perfect! And you're psychic, so Mewtwo won't do anything to you. Oh, I am catching this Mewtwo. Alright, he's back. Okay, he's asleep. I have, like, what, 4 more Pokeballs to try and get Mewtwo? Please... Oh, and I have 3 more attempts.
Yes!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's actually go! I have my thing by the speed up button, so we didn't get to see the 3 shapes, but let's actually go! That is what I needed. Oh, yeah. Mewtwo. Okay, I may have lost Torkoal, but you know what? I got Mewtwo. That's a great trade-off. And he has Shed Skin, so any status... That's actually lucky he had... He actually has Shed Skin, because I'm pretty sure that poison would have killed him. But, oh, I got Mewtwo! I can't believe I got Mewtwo and a Pokeball. And a Pokeball. And I still have about 10 minutes to do for this episode. Hold on, let's get the main man out here. Let's get him out here. Hello, Mewtwo. Wait, is he dabbing? Oh my god, he dabs. He dabs. Yes! I had Mewtwo follow me around now, that's awesome. Alright, I'm gonna head over to that route, get Mewtwo up a few levels, and then I'll take on the gym. Okay, I'm at 18 minutes, yeah, let's do like, just kinda see what else I can get here. Oh, another Mewtwo. Alright. No, you can't hurt me, I'm Mewtwo. I'm you from the future! That's why I love randomizers. Normally you would have to get Mewtwo at the end of the game. Like, after you beat Reddy. Oh. Oh, we're... He's a phantom. Yeah, what is going on? Alright, let's... Let me fix this real quick. Alright, cool. So I can't believe I got Mewtwo. Watch me lose him like right now because I run into a Dialga. It's not a Dialga, but it's a Skunk Tank, which is scary. And I forgot to put Torkoal up. I don't think he's gonna have any actual like poison moves, but he's a Dark type, so Mewtwo cannot affect him. Okay, I think the only poison type move he has is that. Okay, yeah, I gotta switch up from Corsola now. Shield on! I'm dumb. It's just gonna take a lot of speeding up, so future me, cue all of me right now. Alright, cool. Aw, Mewtwo didn't level up. I should probably go back and heal. Still, I got a Mewtwo. That is mind-blowing. I know the title of this episode. That's just what I needed. My luck is finally turning around. No, that's it, title of this episode. My luck's finally turning around. No, because hear me out. I've had trash luck. First off, my starter was a Corsola. Well, it's a good defensive mon, but as you saw from the first episode when I ran through that shift tree, I absolutely got bodied. Then I got Torkoal with Drizzle. Which, by the way, Torkoal, I know, oh god, what the, I'm Phantom. Well, I know that Torkoal and Drizzle, that was a big nail in the coffin. But and then I got Shiftry, which, you know, I'm not dissing Shiftry at all. He's an amazing mon, but he's not a mon that can carry me. Mewtwo is definitely a carry mon, and I'm definitely keeping him. Okay, Chloe. Oh, hi, Zapdos. How are the kids? No, we're not doing this, Zapdos. Shiftry, get him! Okay, so yeah, Mewtwo is definitely a glass cannon. Yeah, Mewtwo can definitely take him. Fermi. I say this now, and he's about to lose my Mewtwo. Stop! Going for protect! Oh, probably all he has is to protect. How much is this gonna... Ooh, perfect. I got a Leather Barrier. Awesome. That's a good... Because now Mewtwo can boost his defense. But still, yeah. While I do have Shiftry, and he's an amazing mon, obviously, like I said earlier, Mewtwo's just that mon that can carry. And if I lose him early on, it could be a wrap. It just could be a wrap. Let's speed this up. Oh yeah, I probably should put Torkoal up. Let me do that real quick. Before I accidentally use him. Which, I mean, I'm probably not going to use him anyways. Still, Torkoal. Torkoal's a legend. Let's make a dead box. And then... Sorry, Torkoal, you are the first casualty, but I mean, look what I trade off. I trade off a Drizzled Torkoal. Torkoal, you are not a good mon for a long run. Mewtwo, though, amazing mon, especially with Shed Skin. Well, it's not the best ability in the world, but it's definitely that ability that saves him, and you cannot have scripted that, because I'm pretty sure that poison would have killed him. So I got a Mewtwo. I'm happy about that. Alright, so this episode's definitely going to be about 30 minutes long, because I definitely... Wait, no. I'm about to take on Falco for now. So, with that, I'm actually going to go train up Mewtwo another level or two. Okay, let's see what else I could have gotten from Mewtwo. Seedra! I would not have been mad about that. But, you know, it's definitely not, you know, Mewtwo. By the way, guys, did you know I got Mewtwo? Because I would have been mad because Seedra is obviously a match. What is this route in with psychic legendaries? Oh. Yeah, now I'm not even running in any Mewtwo's. What is this route with psychic types? That's the third psychic type I ran into in this route. Alright, Mewtwo's level 9. I think Falkner's lowest level is either 9 or 10, which Mewtwo can obviously take. And then the strongest mon is like 14, 13, which, you know, Shiftry can easily go 1v1, or even Mewtwo, really. Because again, it's Mewtwo. It's literally, even though Dialga and Palkia are definitely, you know, a lot bulkier, Mewtwo is still just that really good offensive mon that can basically go and outspeed pretty much everything in just one shot. But one dark type Pokemon like Shiftry, and he can't do anything, unfortunately. But that doesn't matter. It's gym battle time. Alright guys, comment down below your bets. Will I get my first gym badge? If for those of you who comment down below, you're probably not gonna get it, you're probably loser here. Yeah, probably right. I'm buffed there. Violet City, Pokemon Gym later. People say you can flip the fine type Pokemon's wings with Jolta, the electricity. I won't allow such insults to hurt Pokemon. I'll show you the real power of the magnificent dead Pokemon. I don't know what that voice was. At least for the gym leaders and actual important dialogue, I'll actually do it. Hi, Forest, how you doing? Much Lex. Mewtwo can definitely handle this. If not, I have Shield on, which is, you know, quad. Oh. Never mind, guys, I lied. Mewtwo's not. You have a. This Much Lex has Arena Trap, doesn't it? Well, Future me, cue all of me again. Alright, that was fun. So, at least it wasn't a Snorlax, that would have been near for. A Ninkata is his ace. Like, the only three mons I've ran into so far I actually got scared of was Charizard, the Shiftry, and Mewtwo. You know, Shieldon's got this. Oh no, we are not doing this today. But sir, when it cuts, or is he pure bug? Nope, he is ground type. That did a lot of damage. And Bapu Beep, we defeated Folkner and we got our first gym badge on episode 3. This episode is just crazy. For pity's sake, my dad cherished third Pokemon. But a defeat is a defeat. Alright, take this official Pokemon League badge. This one is the Zephyr badge. I received the Zephyr badge from Falconer. Yeah. Okay, nobody cares. Rock Smash. Oh, you'll actually say it, or is it normally? Yeah, it's normally just Roost. Alright, let's head back to the Pokemon Center, and next episode, I'll head down to Azalea Town and trade up my Mewtwo. Yeah, he's happy because he basically. You just won the, oh, Professor Om, nobody cares, we're just getting the egg. Oh yeah, the egg, that's right. The egg is randomized, too. Because normally that's a Togepi. That's right. Yeah, let's go get the egg real quick, but still. Can we just take a step back and kind of just recap what happened today? While, yes, we lost Torkoal. But again, you know, it wasn't a big loss because, you know, he had Drizzle and it was a Torkoal to begin with. Then we got our badge. We got our Zephyr badge, the first badge out of 16. And then, you know, we got the main highlight of the video was, I don't care, Professor Dude. The main highlight of this video was, you know, getting this guy. But yeah. Okay, bye. Sorry. I know I'm skipping dialogue, but I'm just too hyped about Mewtwo behind me. I finally calmed down a little bit. Actually, I know we're going over the 30-minute mark, but before this episode ends, and since we're coming off a real high note with, you know, Mewtwo, we're actually going to go over here to the ruins of... Oh, wait. I don't have any Pokeballs, so never mind. No, we're not. I just remembered. I wasted all my Pokeballs on catching this guy. So yeah, I still have to edit the first two episodes. Like, I'm so disappointed because you guys won't see this for a few weeks. So before we end the episode, let's buy 11 Pokeballs. And then wrap up the episode right here. Here, Mewtwo can sit. No. There we go, Mewtwo can sit on that couch behind me. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. My luck is finally turning around because, you know, I got this guy. I could have got an Azelf, which, you know, was still good, but, you know, it's no Mewtwo. We got our first badge. We also had our first death. While it is unfortunate that Turtle is no longer with us, but the trade-off is definitely big. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Can we get 5 likes from Mewtwo? Because that is just... That is just epic. Other than that, guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Just pay attention until next week's installment of the Soul Silver Nuzlocke. And I hope you all have a wonderful day. Peace.